Hello, I'm Kelly Dennis. I'm a licensed professional counselor, and I work with people who struggle with eating disorders, disordered eating, anxiety, depression, and I do some couples counseling as well. And one of the things that I've noticed in working with people, and really all people in general, is that we all struggle with stress, being able to manage it effectively, being able to regulate our emotional selves, and just feeling better all around. And so I've created this YouTube channel with tips and techniques and tools to help you to be able to manage your stress more effectively. So today I'd like to talk about autopilot. It happens for all of us. We get on a mental autopilot. Have you ever been driving along in the car and all of a sudden you've arrived at your destination and you're not even quite sure how you got there? Sure, because our minds kind of know where we're going and we have this neural pathway that is, home to work. And so we know how to get there. We have a neural pathway that has learned how to drive a car. And so we're really just on autopilot. And so in those kinds of cases, it's okay because it's pretty helpful. We don't have to do a lot of thinking about driving or how to get to work. So our minds can do other things. But sometimes autopilot is not good for us because when we're in autopilot, we're responding in habitually old ways. And sometimes those old thinking pattern ruts can be not helpful. And so if you've kind of been thinking about your life and wondering why you respond to certain people in certain ways, it could be that you're on autopilot. And when you're on autopilot, events and other things trigger us, and they trigger our old ways of thinking and being. And so one way to change the way that you respond and react is to become more aware. To not be on autopilot all the time, and to become more aware of your thoughts, your feelings, and your physical sensations. And so if you've been following along, you know that mindfulness is a really good way to do that. And so there are lots of things on my YouTube channel that help you to become more mindful and aware. But one of the things that I think is really important is being able to quickly get out of autopilot and be able to become aware of our thoughts and our emotions and our physical sensations. And so sometimes we don't have time to sit down and do the mindful eating of a raisin exercise, or we don't have time to do PMR or the 10-minute body scan. Those things are all great and they'll get you out of autopilot most of the time, but we need something that's a little bit quicker sometimes to be able to get us where we need to be. And so I'd like to offer up this very simple mindful exercise today that can help you increase your awareness and just paying attention to the present moment. So no matter what you're doing, you know, if you're at work or even if you're driving in the car, you can pull over for a moment, or you can even just excuse yourself to go to the bathroom if you're at work or you're at a seminar or whatever, and you can do this quick little mindful exercise. So it's easiest to do it sitting down, but you can also do it standing up if you want to. So what you do is just close your eyes. And you take a nice deep breath in, and you let it out. And sometimes I like to put my hand on my diaphragm so that I can begin to pay attention a little bit to my breathing. So I'm breathing in and noticing the rise, and breathing out and noticing the fall. And just paying attention for a moment to what it feels like to breathe. Being very aware of the sensations in your body as you breathe. So not only the rise and fall of your diaphragm, but what happens in the rest of your body as you breathe. As you take a breath in, your body expands to make room for the air coming in. And as you breathe out, your body releases not only the air, but maybe some tension or tightness. Okay, so now you've increased a little bit of your awareness surrounding breathing in this quick moment. And then as you continue to breathe in a way that's comfortable for you, expand your awareness now to the rest of your body. Quickly, kind of do a body scan. Start at the top of your head and just go down through your body, face, neck, shoulders, back, belly, bottom, legs, feet. What do you notice about your body right now? Is there tension there that you weren't aware of? Is there any discomfort or bothersome sorts of physical sensations? And again, you're not necessarily judging them, you're just noticing them. That your body's been carrying you through this day and you haven't really been paying much attention to it. So just pay attention to it for a moment. And allowing yourself now to shift to your mind. What sorts of thoughts are floating around in there right now while you're out of autopilot and into awareness and mindfulness? What thoughts are you noticing? Again, not really any judgment, just noticing. And then take a nice deep breath in and let it out. Sort of move yourself around a little bit in your body to be able to release any tension or tightness. And then noticing maybe an intention for a thought that you want to have right now. Maybe a thought that you want to notice the colors and the sights and the sounds on the rest of your commute if you're commuting. Or maybe you want to be able to really pay attention to what this person is saying in this presentation instead of zoning out. So really thinking about what you want to be thinking about. Something that is aware and present instead of on autopilot. So I hope that you'll use this brief little mindfulness exercise. The more you practice it, the easier it will become. A lot of times people will tell me that they actually get distracted by the thoughts of not being able to do the mindfulness exercises the way they think they should do them. So just notice that you're thinking that and sort of release that thought that there's no right or wrong way to do it. The more you do it, the better you'll get at being aware of your present situation and being able to get out of those unhelpful thinking ruts. Again, I'm Kelly Dennis. Be well and have a wonderful day.